What in the fuck was that?
And his name is John C.